Hi there, Jim Meskimen, actor on the road. Today, actually on the road. Just did a job up here in the beautiful town of Carpinteria, California. I've never been to Carpinteria. Turns out, they got an ocean there. So, you know, one thing that's a good thing to do after you do what you consider to be a good day of work as an actor is to take a little break. Give yourself, you know, I could be on the road right now, driving home in traffic, but I thought, hey, we're so close to the beach, I'm just gonna take a little walk. And that's kind of my little reward to myself today. And it's a good thing to do. You know, sometimes you want to validate for yourself the fact that you did a good job or that you got to do a job or that you achieved something that you wanted to achieve. So my advice, a little active tip is, give yourself a prize. You did something good. It's a good prize. I like this. All right. See you around.